Welcome to Train Life in Europe, Engineer. As you near your graduation of the conductor's exam, we commend you on your dream of starting your own railway transportation business. Before you graduate, we just need one final example of what you know, and some time behind the throttle won't hurt. After all, as an aspiring employer, it's best to be a shining example for your future employees. We've set up this short course in Germany for you to refresh your skills and show us what you've learned. Start by familiarizing yourself with the locomotive's controls. Then follow the instructions through the next few scenarios, and you'll be off on your own in no time at all. Take your time, but try not to derail the train. Management will have my head if a fresh graduate wrecks our training locomotive. Congratulations, engineer. You've completed your conductor's exam with flying colors, and you're now ready to take to the rails of Europe without me watching over your shoulder. Don't forget, you'll prefer the reprimand for driving slowly as opposed to hitting other vehicles or breaking any laws. When in doubt, relax and take your time. But you don't have to undertake such a large task alone. There are others like you, all looking to make a dent in the market and transport what they can. As your company and experience grows, you'll be able to hire some of them to work for you. Just like during your exam, the cities across Europe are constantly in need of all kinds of resources and goods. And more than that, there are thousands of people and parcels awaiting transportation between cities. If you and your employees help out enough, I've heard that cities give the more accommodating companies preferential treatment. Consider that a tip from a friend, but don't go repeating it, alright? I've seen a lot of students over the years, but I've got to admit that you're graduating at an exciting time. Take chances, strategize your deliveries, and grow your empire into one of Europe's greatest railway transportation companies.